Hi, I'm Ulla Roberts Neumann and chef and owner of At Your Service NY Catering, located in Rockland County, New York, that is just outside of New York City. Today I'm going to show you how to make a roasted vegetable and Gruyere quiche. You are probably familiar with the quiche. It's very popular both as an appetizer or as a main dish. And Gruyere is a cheese. It's a very hard Swiss cheese that grates very well and that melts also very well. It's the number one cheese used in cheese fondue. And for today's recipe we need a pie crust, par-baked for about 10 minutes. The roasted vegetables are zucchini, peppers and mushrooms. About 2 medium-sized onions sautéed, a cup of heavy cream, 3 eggs slightly beaten, thyme, pepper, and a cup of Gruyère cheese. So the first thing we want to do is spread out the vegetable on our pie crust. So I cut them up roughly, you can chop them up finer if you like. So the next thing we are going to do is spread the onions. Okay, and then we start to assemble our quiche. So the next thing we are going to do is spread the onions. Okay, and then we start to assemble our quiche. In goes the heavy cream, the eggs, slightly combine those, the thyme, the pepper, and you might have seen that I didn't add any additional salt. The vegetables were grilled and sautéed with salt, the pie crust has salt and the cheese has salt as well. So the last thing to go in is the cheese. So I will be pouring the egg and mixture over the quiche. Okay, make sure that all the veggies are covered. And this is ready to go in the oven now. The quiche is now ready to go in the oven. I will put it in there for about 20 to 25 minutes at 350 degrees. After baking in the oven for like 25 minutes, I took the quiche out and let it rest on the counter for about 10 minutes and I started to plate it. And voila, here you have it, roasted vegetable and Gruyère quiche the Ulala way. Sehr lecker.